We all have that, these two voices. For me, my routine is every night I stretch out. And I stretch out for 2 or 3 hours every single night without fail.
Yeah.
And while I'm stretching out, I'm thinking about my plan for the next day. And I'm thinking about all these different obstacles that may come up. So basically, a lot of us aren't prepared for life. We get up willy-nilly and just hope life is going to happen. It is going to happen. But it's going to happen with a prepared mind or an unprepared mind.